Hey everyone, this is Sunbro, and I'm back with more Dark Souls 3. Gonna go into Christmas Town and stuff. But I don't know if I want to, because I was looking over this edge, and then I decided to shoot one. And then it became that. That is horrifying. And I don't like it. That is so horrible. It's like a 20-legged spider. So, yeah. Anyway, over here, I guess. Be wary of behind. Sure. Oh my God. They weren't kidding. Huh. Ow. Oh my God. Why are you so strong? Ow, why? He's gonna teleport away, isn't he? Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Does he just spawn back every time? Oh my God. I don't think I'm ready for this. Ow. Ow. Oh. Ow. Ah. Nope. Okay. Ow. Ow, what the hell? Even like going underneath him, it just hurts like hell. Ow. Okay. Whew. I defeated the Christmas Town monster. I got a ring. Holy cow. Why was it so strong? Like, I hate that you can't upgrade armor in this game. Because I'm pretty much forced to wear. to wear my Sunbro armor the whole time. But I can't upgrade it to make it better. And I wasted all my Estus flasks. What's this shimmering here? Oh, hey, an item. Oh no, there's a barrier. Thy do not hold the. Oh no, words, words. Those who do not hold the doll cannot pass. I don't have a doll. There's a bonfire right there. Eh. So I defeated the Christmas Town monster for nothing? Ah, man. See, if this was like real life, you'd just be like, screw the barrier, and then just jump off this. Or jump off this. But this game doesn't work that way. There's a bunch of items around though, and it looks pretty cool. There's also a castle over there and something up there. I think I mentioned that last time though. But yeah, at least I don't have to go face the spider monsters. But I don't know where to get the doll. So we're gonna leave. So I noticed that when this bridge falls, you can climb down it. So I'll see what's down this way. Hopefully it either leads to me getting stronger or something. He already saw me. That son of a bitch. Wait, what the heck is attacking it? A skeleton? Ow. Ow. Why the heck is there a skeleton fighting it? I mean, I won't complain. But what the heck? Oh shit! Oh, there's more skeletons! No, 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 fire, fire, fire! Oh shit, the skeleton's back up. This is working! Kill it, skeleton! Yeah, go down. Nope, come over. Come over here, please. So I can drop attack you. How do you like lightning spears? Not really at all. Ow. Oh God, why does he keep doing it? Ow. Ow. I'm just gonna have to keep flasking. It'll work eventually. Oh, you can straight up come up here. Okay. Oh my God, I killed you. Holy cow. Okay. That's a lot of skeletons that are gonna spawn. That's not good. Because if they're all of the respawning type, then that's bad. Wait, no. Scratch that. I like how they clatter apart. Nope. They're the type that respawn. So that's not good. I don't think the standard shot breaks them. No, it doesn't. Oh, that's a bunch of them. Let's go down here. Oh, sweet, a bonfire. Rest! Rest! Close call. What is this? Old Sage's Blindfold and Witch's Ring. I think the Witch's Ring is better. Better something. I don't know. I got some demon soul, though. Soul of a demon. Probably use it for a boss soul. Or something. I can almost level up, though. If I use this, I think. Yeah! Okay, gonna go level up. Okay, back, and we're gonna go down here. Oh, I hope all of this isn't horrible. Smoldering Lake. I hear a noise. Like a machinery noise. Can't even go this way. Oh my God! I did hear a machinery noise. There's a giant crossbow up there. What on earth? Oh, sweet, a large Titanite shard. Ow, that still hit me. Okay. Medium heal. I see a boss fog over there. He shot. Got the item. Run away. Don't want to die. Run this way. Oh, there's a thing over here. No. Okay. Twinkling. That was another one. No. Thank you. Hollow head, therefore visions of betrayal. I don't see anybody. Oh my God. Help! Was probably something that I missed. Jeez, I'm getting so many large shards. Yeah, because I haven't done a lot of exploring. I'm kind of just trying to go now. Otherwise, I'm realizing this playthrough is going to be like a million parts. So I'm kind of just trying to go. The thing is, I don't know if I'm actually progressing the game by going this way. I feel like Christmas Town was where I was supposed to go. Oh shit, giant crab. Oh shit, other giant crab. Ow. Land? Doesn't seem like it gains me anything, though. And there's just more crabs! That's all that's over there is crabs. Is there like an alcove? Nope. And I'm about to get wrecked. Ow. Yep. They're like the other ones where they're homing, of course. Glugify that. There's more items that I need to get. Go, go, go! Oh shit, what the hell is that thing? Oh shit. No. 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 Ow. Roll. Roll, roll. Run away. Hide behind things. Whatever it was, it went away. That was horrifying. That was worse than that spider. Gotta wait for all the shots. Okay. Looks like that giant monster is where I need to be, though. Yep. Holy cow. Shield of Want. Oh, God. Does this say? Okay. Oh. But does it? No, it doesn't attack behind itself. That is weird. And apparently I can't get hit by that ballista. Can I get hit over here? No. I can't. That's weird, because it's like exactly hitting my body. Yeah, and I'm not getting hurt. That thing's getting hurt, though. So I'll just stand here. I am invincible! Grr. Ow! He was like, fuck you, no you're not. And then he just rails me. Oh, finishing blow! Yeah, dead! Oh, undead bone shards and lightning steak. That steak must taste pretty good. 35, holy crap. Strike with a stake of lightning. A lost dragon slayer miracle. Strikes with a stake of lightning. Tales describe the lost practices of the ancient dragon slayers who found the order of pieces of dragon slayer lightning and blah blah blah. Okay. Dang. So I see that this is a boss. Okay, it can shoot me. That's what I was waiting for. Okay. That's not what I want. What am I doing? This. Glug. Alright, so I still have all my quick healing. Lightning spear is still terrible. This place is fire-ish looking, so I'm gonna swap this out for the flamestone plate ring. Yeah, take less damage from potential fire. Jeez, another large shard. They really want you to have. Oh shit, a bonfire! Everything else can wait! Yes. Alright. What was I checking? I don't remember. But I have these ashes now. This reminds me of, Izalith from the first game. Got the roots and everything. Yup. Oh shit, he's a fireman. Ow! Oh god! Ah! 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 Ow! Ow! Why is everything horrible? Get the hell out of there! Oh, there's like things that shoot fireballs! Okay. Ow! Okay. Can't hurt him very well. Lightning! Ow, he shot a fireball at me. Didn't hurt. I don't know why I said ow. Man, lightning spears are horrible. Oh, shit. What the hell is going on? Yeah, why does it suck? Like, my bow is stronger. Or nearly as strong. But it doesn't waste any FP to use my bow. Besides, if I do this! Achcha! Oh god! Ow! Slash you! Okay. Why are all these enemies so hard for me? Need to glugify. Need to healify. Ha-cha-cha. Okay. So he can, like, summon fireballs around. That's a Capra demon. Those are a bunch of great machetes. All over the place, and in his own back. That's another Capra demon. Oh. You can just straight up shoot them. That would have been nice to know. Damn. Can't hit him from here. But yeah, Capra demon. Capra demon. Oh, there's one of those guys. What the hell are you doing down here? So, did, like, other demons invade the demon runes? Or something? Because there's just a bunch of slaughtered Capra demons everywhere. No? Why am I rolling towards you? And I'm poisoned. Wanna not be poisoned real quick, thank you. Titanite shard. Titanite shard. Yeah, they wanna make sure that you are up to snuff, like in everything. Oh, hey, more. Oh. You can create a giant poison cloud. Lovely. I missed! No, he's poisoning everything again. Oh, jeez. Come on. Jeez, that extends really far. Come on. Oh my god. Just let me kill you. Titanite shard. Again. Yeah. Okay. And another Titanite shard. Yeah, they are doing everything they can to get you up to snuff. There's just a million dead Capper demons. Those are extremely dangerous. Because that dude can just summon them, and then they'll just endlessly pepper you with fireballs. I don't get how you're really supposed to fight those things. This one doesn't even appear to be alive. But he does. No, he's the stomping one! Get out of here! Let me guess. Yep. Nope! I don't understand how these guys actually work. No! Get off me! Stop touching my face! No! No! God, get off of me again! Why are you doing this? Please kill it! Okay. Oh my god. This is so horrible. Okay. Gonna try to trudge ahead one more time, but I'm running out of resources. I feel like I'm way underleveled to be here. I'm definitely taking way too much damage. I don't understand what's up with all the extra damage that I'm taking. What are you? Oh, you're just a big dead version of the other one. Oh, there's a thing here. Is it gonna, like, come alive? Oh, God. No, but something else did. Oh, my God. There was, like, a jelly thing. A jelly thing that shoots fire? Really? Wow. There's another one? Or wait, or was that something else? Oh no, it's just one of those dudes! From Dark Souls 1! Oh, it's the... The demon statue men. Looks like I have to check the ceiling for jelly monsters now, though. Oh. You're not gonna be able to get that from this angle. And there's a monster right there waiting for me. I don't even know what the item I got was. I'll have to watch it back to see. Oh, shoot. And you have stray demons, and you have Taurus demons, and tons of slaughtered Capra demons. This is like a Capra demon settlement or something, because they are all over the place. So did these other, like, magic dudes and demons, like, roll up and be like, this is our place now, and just killed everybody? I don't know, but I'm running low on resources, so I'm gonna have to call it for this one. Yeah, so that's it for this one. I hope you all enjoyed. Remember to praise the sun. And I will see you all next time. If you enjoyed, feel free to like this video and subscribe if you haven't already by clicking the button at the top there. I'd really appreciate it. And I hope you all enjoyed. Remember to praise the sun. And I will see you all next time.